I'm almost 60 years old and I was born right here on the Tennessee-Georgia border and raised in a trailer by an indomitable mother who held our family together. So I don't have any doubts whatsoever as to whether or not a woman president can run this country.